52.5.
It's a long one.
Luckhurst's longest kick of the year is 48. It's up. It's good. Mick Luckhurst, a 52-yard field goal, has cut this Seahawk lead to only one. There's a minute and 14 left here at the Dome. One of the most dominating offensive linemen to come out of college football in a long time. Well, Mick Luckhurst will now attempt a 48-yarder. 13 in a row, going back to last year. Mick Luckhurst is there again.
Make it 14.
And Atlanta, behind three Mick Luckhurst field goals, has taken the lead.